hope you enjoy watching.
ركب روج كمان.
Hello guys, gagawa tayo ngayon ng shrimp with kalabasa na may gata. Ayan, ito yung kalabasa, mga ingredients. Ayan yung shrimp, ayan yung oil, ito yung ating tomato, onion, ginger, ito yung ating bell pepper with green chili, ito yung ating salt and black pepper, ito yung ating wahid magi cubes, and then coconut milk. So, gagawa tayo ngayon ng shrimp with kalabasa na may gata. Ayan. So, let's start. Ayan na guys ang ating shrimp with kalabasa na may gata. So, lagyan natin ang ating coconut milk. Ayan.
Thank you for watching, guys. See you on my next video. I love you all. Bye bye.